morning, students. How are you? I hope so you are all fine. Student, today's our topic is addition. Addition means put things all together. Addition means combining. Addition means joining. Now we will start. Let's see how learn the addition. First of all, these are 44. This sign is plus. 44 plus 33. We will start in right side. 4 plus 3. Here are 4 triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will add 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Now we will count how many triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 triangles. 4 plus 3 makes 7. And same procedures are there, like 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many? 7. 44 plus 33, it's mean, makes 77. Next question is 66. There are 6 star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many star? 6. 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Now we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 3 makes 9. 6 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now 2 more, add 1, 2, and total count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6 and 2 makes 8. And now total 89. 85 plus 10. 5 plus 0. 0 mean empty. 0 mean nothing. So we will 5 write as it is. 5. 8. I have 8 star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now 1 more. And now we will count total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? 9. 8 plus 1 makes 9. Okay, student, now you will practice on your neat copies. Allah Hafiz.